And alright guys, welcome back to another video on the David Hammond YouTube channel. Now in this one guys, straight to it, we are speaking of how to find your purpose or passion as a man, okay guys? Now many times, I'll say in my videos guys, whether it's with woman attraction or just being a high value man or what I like to call being a self-developed man, you must find your passion and your purpose. This is what I do through coaching, workshops, courses, like, so it's a very prominent theme that I keep saying many times, and I receive multiple, probably close to 100 DMs a day on, or comments and questions as far as, you know, maybe some people thankfully have found their passion, found their purpose, but other people, a large majority of them, and rightfully so, are confused. They're like, well, David, what is my passion? What is my purpose? I feel like I don't have one. And oh, there it is. BCA is increasing, guys. We are in the last phases of the diet, so this helps. So, like I said, a lot of you guys are maybe unfamiliar with what your passion and purpose is, so that's what I want to speak in this video here, because the answer is actually much more simple than you may think, okay guys? So first and foremost, I've kind of touched on this beforehand, but I really want to reiterate it here. Your purpose or your passion, I know it sounds like an extremely grandiose, massive word. The first thing I need to get clear to you guys is that you need to ditch that idea, okay? And the reason I say that is because we as men, the best way to take action is to take small, consistent steps, okay? My buddy, Sam Dema, if you're watching this, one of his quotes, I don't think he owns the quote, but anyways, it's called small consistent actions, right? And he runs a podcast called that. And that's essentially it. It's just small consistent actions. The biggest reason we as men, we don't accomplish things, we can't find our purpose or our passions, is because we're thinking of it on way too much of a macro level, right? We're thinking as far as, oh, well, you know, I haven't saved the environment yet, or I haven't made $1 million, or I'm not an NFL player. Like these are all extremely large, grandiose things. And although that may accumulate and that may happen down the road, years down the road, like maybe now I run a business talking to multiple hundreds of thousands of men, it didn't start like that, right? And my purpose now is no more significant than it was maybe 7 years ago. And I mean that, even though it may seem like this. So to bring it full circle for you guys, your passion or purpose, it's as simple as taking that first small, consistent step. Right, to give you guys a little backstory, this may sound a little funny or silly, and I know it's getting brighter out, but we're just going to run it. If I were to consider myself really starting my purpose or my passion, it actually started with my friend many years ago, back when I was around 15, 16 years old. That's when I started my self-development journey. It was a cold, rainy day, okay? It was a cold, rainy, I think, winter evening, night, all right? It's something you'd see in a movie, and then randomly I hear the doorbell, right? And I'm thinking it's around like 8 o'clock p.m. I'm thinking like, who the fuck is this? Like, why is someone here? Anyways, I hadn't seen this guy in months, okay? We grew up together, I hadn't seen him in months. I open the door, it's him, okay? And not only is it him, which I'm extremely blown away by, he comes and he hands me this book. He doesn't say much, he's like, hey man, I just thought you should have this book, okay? And that book was called Leadership and Self-Deception, all right? I've actually recommended it to you guys, and that book fundamentally changed my life. And it wasn't so much that the information in the book was mind-blowing, it wasn't, you know, the book didn't tell me to slay a dragon, or it wasn't saving the princess or saving the environment, but the book started and gave me that first small, consistent step. Right? That book spiraled into many books, many audiobooks, maybe courses, YouTube videos, YouTube channels, me implementing it, working on myself, starting this thing, starting that thing, trying fitness, this, starting that business, and it began to roll to where it is now 7 years later down the road, okay? And of course, it's gonna keep getting much bigger. So what I'm saying to you guys as men is to find your purpose or passion, it's already there. It's the first single step. It's clicking that blog post. It's watching that one video. It's speaking to that one old friend. It's the little tiny catalyst that just sparks things and rolls things and moves things forward. So to bring it full circle again, guys, which I know I keep saying, you guys are funny. You're like, David, bring it full circle, Hammond, which I found very funny because I do say that a lot. Stop looking at the massive grandiose picture. You don't need to look at that yet. Or really stop comparing your level 1 with someone's level 10. Your mission or purpose is no less, and I mean this. It's like a thread of significance, okay? Just because maybe you're at the climax of the movie doesn't mean the movie's any better here than it was here. The movie's still the movie. You may be a little earlier in your movie right now. Maybe still in the village, right? In the heroes, in like Frodo, like the Shire. You're still chilling in the Hobbit town. Just because you're not at Mount Mordor yet doesn't mean your story isn't or is not any valid, right? Any less valid, right? So ditch this. You're gonna get there and just start with the first fucking step, right? How does he start with it? I can't remember, but it's always a little thing, and then this thing grows and this thing and this thing, and then it goes crazy. So you're all in your hero's call to adventure, guys. Just start. Maybe Your friend will come one day on a winter's night with a book. Or maybe it'll be something different, but I encourage you to explore that, to try that, and just let things naturally, organically unfold and grow. Because that is how you end up saving the princess. That is how you save the environment. That is how you kill a dragon. Start with one single small step. Right? As cliche or poetic as that may sound. So that is that, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you guys did, give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. Let's run this to 30K. Okay, guys, I believe we're kind of close, maybe at recording this around 24,000 or so. So I just want to say thank you guys so much. I appreciate you all. As always, guys, you can check out the Instagram down below. I do live streams there, guys. You know, I do daily podcasts as well. Like there's the podcast. There's a lot of things. Okay. A lot of links, posts, you guys name it. And finally, guys, I'll finish it on the plug. If you yourself want to work at leveling yourself up, or what I call becoming a self-developed man, then there's always, guys, the plug. So we have the self-development course, which is a near 4-hour long course at doing just that, improving your health, relationships, finding your passion and serving that to the world. All right, guys, you guys are absolutely loving that. Next up, we have actually the third one up. We have one-on-one coaching. If you guys would like to work with me personally on a obviously one-on-one level, you guys are crushing that. And finally, guys, we have the workshop, the self-development workshop. This is really what I'd recommend to the majority of you guys. It is all through the month of June or July. I'm currently running it right now through May. It was completely sold out. I take 15 of you men per workshop. So if you guys really want to make sure you get onto the June or July one, I would strongly recommend you guys check it out down below, see what it's all about, and book yourself a spot. All right, guys. Massive 4 1-hour live stream calls, guys, unlimited messaging via a private Facebook group. It'll really change your life. I'm positive. The 15 men in it now, the men, you guys are crushing it, and I know how much it's helping. So if you're interested, guys, all links are down below. I'll finish it there. And there is merch now too if you guys want to rep it, self-developed, and become a self-developed man. That's it, guys. Thank you so much. I appreciate you all. That's it for me. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Much love. Peace.